our honorable governor, he is an veteran IPS officer. He might know the all about the police administration. He might know along with that the functioning of the political parties. But it might happen that he has got no knowledge about the politburo, about central committee or about state committee, the structural position of the party committee. Therefore, this should not be given importance that politburo is to come forward to tender apologies.